the three to tie it. Thornton now backs up, fires. He hit it! Al Thornton ties the game with 8.7 seconds to play.
Well, you had to wonder for a minute where he was going. You see him dribble, and he steps across that line, but didn't go too far because he stepped back and drills a tie.